right, all right. You've done the job of a 10-year-old boy. I'll grant you that.
It's hard to believe you have to offer kickbacks with that winning personality of yours.
Were you worthy of my attention, I'm sure you would find me quite affable. However, I am satisfied that you can handle the trifle of delivering this message. I've unlocked my half of the security key. You may return to Baron Zacher, appearing somewhat competent.
This better have what you're offering. You don't want to see me again. It's hard to... I'll be sure to tell him you didn't soil yourself when we met.
Come along, then. I've had enough of...
It is clear that you have plans in motion, nephew. Tell me, did my nephew mention that he already hired a bounty?
Just saves me the trouble of taking him off the payroll.
It is clear that you have plans. Tell me.
What's he talking about, Zach?
You're already aware of Duke Corwin.
That could have been our competition. Might have caught a lucky.
If you would please excuse yourself, Uncle.
I see how your brat Rafid learned to disgrace.
You're back without incident. I'm surprised.
I don't let chumps get me riled.
You performed admirably. According to Malthus's information, Duke Corwin is in negotiations with our enemy, House Organa. They're placing messages. Duke Corwin's placed an imposter relic in the museum recently.
Can't I just buy a ticket and take...
House Alder is a vassal house of Organa. They are at war with us and use extreme caution. The museum holds priceless cultural...
Well, looks like we're getting to sightsee after all. Try to be more careful.
Pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
You, but I'm really looking forward to seeing this Royal Museum. Okay. Oh.
What is all that noise?
Oh, wow, look at all this stuff, it's...
Oh no, out, please.
You're gonna keel over if you keep that up. Just point out the fake and I'm gone.
You must be mistaken. Each piece here is an irreplaceable artifact from Alderaan's long and distinguished heritage. Some are thousands of years old. You must go before anything is damaged.
I won't lay a finger on a thing if you help me find what I'm looking for.
I have cared for these antiquities for 57 years. Every item here is the genuine article. I can prove it to you. I have an integrity scanner we use for restoration work. It will only take a few minutes to scan for Oh no! The security cameras, they've spotted you. You can't fight in here.
Don't worry, they're not even gonna make it to the door.
I can't believe... What is all that? Oh.
I'm looking for a phony...
You must... Some...
I won't lay a fi-
It will...
Guess you better hurry then.
Oh no! You expect to find, but don't look out! Few more to scan. Just another moment, please. Please don't kill me. A terrible risk with these treasures and so much blood. I've found something, but that's impossible.
You work well under fire. Ever thought about-
Don't be preposterous. I did not- You have what you want, no?
Gotta give him credit. That old timer was really devoted.
Accept your hand? I'd sooner thrust my fist into a thresher.
I don't understand. I thought this had already been arranged, approved.
Advocate, be so kind as to remove this thing from my presence.
Look at the bright side, Tubby. Bouncing back is probably something you're good at.
This must be some kind of mistake.
The nerve of Zakhar and my father, treating me like some insipid, simpering... Ugh! How many more of these absurd marriage proposals must I endure?
If you made yourself undesirable, they'd go away.
You make a good point, Advocate. What did you have in mind?
Start some rumors. See what happens.
Not exactly the stuff of brilliance, but it's a start. You're surprisingly clever. Perhaps my uncle's faith in you was not misguided. Here's a little something for your counsel. Good day, Advocate.
Your attack on House Alder certainly didn't go unnoticed, but you managed not to cause any unnecessary destruction. That merits a bonus, I think.
Nice to be appreciated.
Excellence should never go unnoticed. Let's see what you've discovered. This is an Organa's house tongue. Give me a moment to pass the details. These houses... Thule vassals, Ulgo vassals, House Organa. Duke Corwin isn't just allying with the Organas. He's organizing an entire coalition against the House Thule.
Sounds like he's prepping you guys for a good...
Indelicate, but accurate. My cousin is safe within the sanctuary of House Rist. If he's under their protection, it's little wonder why the Durasteel Duke always survives. The Rists are a family of assassins who ascended into nobility through centuries of murder and sabotage. Duke Corwin is beyond our reach.
I'm gonna pay House Rist a visit. Be back once the Duke's a corpse.
You're determined. I'll give you that. You'll need to find Duke Corwin's haven inside House Rist and stop whatever negotiations my cousin has underway permanently. I'm likely sending you to your death, but if you can manage to succeed, I will have a suitable payment waiting.
Try to be more careful.
Pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
You want to be on top, gonna need the skills. Come back, you might learn something.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
my greetings. I trust you're here to find out what happened to the Imperium.
Depends
if you... I'm Stanard in the middle.
Who's that?
Killix up off attack.
I got...
Wait, I don't know if she's alive. My greet, I...
That's not your concern.
I didn't mean to presume. I just thought I'm Stanol Thule, general of the Thule forces in this region. We recently had a large Imperial contingent arrive from Droman, but in the middle of their inspection, the entire place was overrun by Killix. We've had no communication for days.
Who's that? Some other noble house?
Killix are the native aliens here. Giant bugs with just Moff Sarek wants this team back. Apparently, some of them hold serious rank off-world, but the rest of House Thule... Attacking these Killix would take half our army, but apparently, I'm too close to the problem to strategically assess its value.
You have some kind of personal...
Yes. I don't want you to think I'm asking for... I don't know if she's alive or... If you can find her, find our advisors. Free them if they're prisoners. I promise you a reward that will leave me bankrupt.
I will not let these aliens kill your daughter, or the advisors.
Thank you. For myself, even more than for my house.
always have to get sent to places like the House of Assassins. All right. Hey, like the looks of this.
I'm afraid you're too late. Duke Corwin took his leave of House Rist on a shuttle just moments ago, so hastily he neglected to pay me. A rather gauche breach of...
How about I pick up his tab, and you tell me where to collect?
Very considerate of you, but I don't know where he went. Still, it's odd to see Duke Corwin panic. Regardless, congratulations are in order for surviving this long. It's more than can be said for the last bounty hunter to stalk our dear Duke.
I do got this funny habit of breathing.
I see you have a sense of humor. It'd be a shame to see it extinguished. I'm going to make you an offer, and I'm only going to make it once. House Rist has been contracted to eliminate Baron Zakhar Gerard and all of House Gerard's leadership. We'd like to commission you to carry out these assassinations on our behalf.
Why don't you handle this?
You already have the Baron's confidence. You could easily get close enough to eliminate everyone at once. You're the obvious choice for the job.
I don't trust this guy, boss. Zakhar's been good to us so far. Let's play straight with him.
It's a simple decision, really. Death or profit.
You got yourself a deal.
Excellent. I'll look forward to concluding our business together. We'll be in touch. One way or another.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Advocate, are you there? Damn this. I don't dare discuss the details on an insecure channel.
I apologize for recalling you here, but if his retreat from House Rist is any indication, the Durasteel Duke, it may not be our goal, but crippling House Rist is worth noting.
You didn't call me back just, huh?
What is the meaning of this?
I just caught this little rake of yours in a dalliance with my wife.
More like you caught your wife in a dalliance with me, cuckold.
Unless you want half of House Thule, questioning why we continue to keep you riffraff here, you'll grant me that winter haven of yours.
My grandfather's estate? Are you mad? That's half my family's lands. Advocate, kill this petty extortionist, and I'll double what I just gave you.
I'm not some common thug to be sent at everyone who annoys you.
You can't even command authority over a hired goon. You're pathetic. Pathetic, Zakhar. I'll expect that deed promptly.
I thought if there was anyone on this damnable planet I could finally rely on, it was you. Rafid, you're confined to your chambers indefinitely. Hope I do not keep you there for the rest of your natural life. Now get out!
My life or yours, Father?
As I was saying, with House Rist unable to protect him, I have no doubt that Duke Corwin is seeking asylum with the Organas.
The Rist didn't know where he went. How do you?
Thule scouts reported spotting a civilian shuttle headed into Organa territory shortly after you breached House Rist's compound. There's nowhere left for my cousin to run. Go kick down House Organa's doors and give them hell. Expect a bonus for any additional Organa casualties.
Thank you.
pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.